This graph, first we use white chart paper, next